Hello and welcome to Tony's Tech Studio. In today's tutorial, we'll walk you through the process of downloading Adobe XD, one of the leading tools for UI/UX design, completely free for 14 days on both PC and Mac. To get started, simply follow the link in the description below, which will take you directly to Adobe's official trial page for Adobe XD. Once you're on the page, click the Start Free Trial button. Adobe offers two plan options. The monthly plan provides flexibility, allowing you to cancel at any time without any long-term commitment. The yearly plan is a more cost-effective option if you plan on using Adobe XD beyond the trial period. Next, you'll need to log in or create an Adobe account. Please note that Adobe will require you to enter a payment method, but rest assured, you will not be charged if you cancel your trial before the 14 days expire. To ensure you don't forget, I recommend setting a reminder. After signing up, you'll be guided to download the Creative Cloud desktop application. Once it's installed, simply find Adobe XD in the app and click Install. The download process should only take a few minutes, depending on your internet speed. And that's it. You now have access to Adobe XD for 14 days, allowing you to explore its powerful features for designing and prototyping websites and mobile apps. If you found this guide helpful, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to Tony's Tech Studio for more professional software tutorials and tech tips. Thank you for watching and happy designing.